thanks for coming back and checking out another video. We've got another challenge locking device, and I'm having a break from the number 4 challenge lock from Micro RC Fiend, and I thought I'll have a go with a lock from Steel Pinnings. You can see that there. And this one is called Spiderman Peter Parker, and you can't see the key, although you can get a rough idea. Let's see how we get on. So we've got the heavy pry bar. This is the last pin. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. I think we lost everything there. Yeah. Thank you. Let's try a slightly deeper hook. There we go. That was a lovely pick. Really, really nice lock. And yeah, I'm pleased with that because I know Steel Pinnings, he makes a really good challenge lock and some lovely pins. So I'm not going to bother with the key unless I lock it back up by accident. Oh, you son of a bitch, I did that straight away. Oh, fuck's sake. Well, we got the key, so that's all right. I ain't got to pick it again. So I can show you that then as well. So there's the key. I might as well take that off first. So you can see there that everything did need to be picked. So let's see how we get on. So the cores, I don't think anything has been done to the core. That looks We've got some nice keepings there, some nice serrations, some close serrations close together on pin two, so some that are spaced out a bit further apart on three. Got a lovely one in five, and there's like a deep serration on four. I'll go into these in more detail and I'll take some close-up pictures when I finished. A few different springs in there. Right, that's done. Let's take a close-up look at those pins. So you can see we've got some lovely pin work there by Steel Pinnings, and when we look, you can see the deep serrations. We've got like a spool-looking type pin. I know the camera's not very good. I'll take some still photos as they tend to show in more detail. But they are lovely, and you can see different springs in every single one. Yeah, that was a great look. And thanks for watching. Hopefully I'll be back with another video very soon.